Hey, Ché.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good.
I loved your performance in the sixth chair.
Thank you.
You got like goosebumps and stuff.
Thank you so much.
What are you going to sing for us?
My mum and dad's wedding song.
Oh, wow. Okay, well, good luck doing proud. Off you go, Ché.
Thank you.
Look at this face. I know the years are showing. I don't know much, but I know I love you. And that may be all I need to know. Look at these eyes, they've never seen what mattered. Look at these dreams, so beat and so battered. I don't know much, but I know I love you. And that may be all I need to know. So many questions still left unanswered. So much I've never broken through. But when I feel you near me, sometimes I see so clearly. I don't know much, but I know I love you. And that may be all there is to know.
Sweet.
Thank you, Ché.
Excellent.
It's great, man. I feel good about that.
It was just, I was a bit emotional.
Mm-hmm.
And I hate showing emotion.
I felt that emotion. That's normal to feel like that, Ché. That's a good thing. You can use that to your advantage.
Yeah.
The audience to feel that. It's great.
Thank you. It was very special. Thanks, mate.
I can't do any more than give it my absolute all. And that's exactly what I did.
It sounded so soulful. I love his voice.
My main problem with it was that it's so iconic, the Aaron Neville, how high up he sings it. And it's obvious he has the range. He can get up that high.
Yeah.
I don't know why he sung it in that key.
It concerns me that he was like worried about showing emotion.
I think he was just nervous.
Yeah. And he's 19. It's crazy.
Hi YouTube, if you want to make sure that you get all the X Factor videos, then subscribe now.